Just did a water change. And you can see how tall the hornwort is getting back here. And did some CO2 today as well.